virtual reality is really important because it offers the unique experience to actually be in an embodied space with other people.
It offers a sense of presence that video chats and Zoom calls don't offer. Over the summer, we partnered with assistant professor Christine Havenshafer in her pedagogy and practice class, where her students are basically teachers in training.
We would work with the students to incorporate VR technology to host lesson plans in social VR.
So you could say we were teaching the teachers on how to teach in VR.
So what this looked like is that we were actually able to send out Oculus Quest headsets to every student in the class and the professors. And we were all able to put them on at class time and embody avatars in a 3D space.
This is awesome. Yeah, it looks really good.
So my first group was a Congress panel where the students acted as panelists and they were on opposing sides of discussing whether or not the United States should send out a second draft for the Vietnam War. And the students really got into it. They took on their roles and they had a lot of fun.
If everyone could gather right here by this cactus.
The experience that it offers and the natural flow of communication that you see because of it.
And you see really a lot of mixture of plants in this field, right?
And to hear just laughing and joking between people, there is spatial awareness, so you can catch small conversations in the distance and you can walk over and touch base.
Ready, Graham? I'll be Gamora, you be Thanos.
No!
It's just something that you don't get in a Zoom call or a conference call.
It's been really exciting to see Ithaca College come forth as a leader in using virtual reality in education, but it's been even more satisfying for me to see how the students have just taken this technology and just run with it.
Maybe in the next few years or so, I truly believe that virtual reality can be incorporated into classrooms because it's such a useful platform.
We're really looking forward to seeing where we can go and how we can apply these headsets to different areas and with other professors, in addition to continue working with Christine and to further develop some research, partnering with some other universities. We're currently working on that just to really make sure that we're making the most out of this opportunity and putting our best foot forward and sharing everything that we've learned so far in this project with the rest of the world.